Okay, we're going to break down Larry Graham's hair into smaller segments. The first bar sounds like this. Three and four and... Okay? So it's, we start with a hammer-on from the D to the E on the A string. Three and four and... Remember to play it on the downbeat. When you listen to the record, it sounds like it's an offbeat, but it's really on the one you play the one, one. Okay. After the hammer-on, we have an open E twice up to a G on the A string and an octave which is plucked and an A and an octave which is plucked. Everything else is thumb, it's just the octaves that are plucked. So it's three and four and... I do it even slower. Three and four and... Okay. After that, after the octaves, we have... Start with an open E. And then a D on the A string. Open E, E on the A string, open E, and then a plucked A on the D string, which we slide. So it's and a plucked D on the G string. So it's from top. It's better to be in context. Three and and remember to let the D ring while you play the open E. That sounds really cool and something Larry Graham always does. So it's three and four and after the first A octave, I play a dead note on the E string. The dead note is I'm keeping my left hand fingers down to choke the string, so no note gets out. So it's... Got that? Okay. The second part, it starts with the ending of the first bar, three and four and same as the first part, it just starts with three and four and so the first part is first part of the second bar is almost the same as the first part of the first bar with the octave, and then we have before we said now we say in two low E's, and then we pull off not to the bumper, but we pull off from the high E to the high D. We play the low E, and then we make a hammer-on from D to E. So it's so the second bar sounds like this. First two bars together. One, two, three. Okay. Third bar is almost the same as the first bar. When we get from the last part, almost the same. We just start on the One. It's almost identical, the first bar and the third bar. Okay, now we go to the fourth bar. And I'll play the whole thing up to the fourth. Three and four and... This is quite interesting because this, the ending of fourth bar goes like the other times. And then we take an octave E, we plug it and slide up to the G and make a vibrato. And you do that with pressing down the string and pulling it towards you so that the note raises in pitch. You do it fairly fast. So it's the fourth bar sounds like this. I'm actually playing. Note. The dead note on these strings is by just putting my fingers, my left hand fingers over the strings, so it won't sound. Okay, let's take it from the top again. One, two, three, four.